angle, except it isn't as much of a jump scare as last time. And we're back in the living room. Okay, not me literally covering my double chin. Also, editing me again here. I literally should have just kept the mic closer to my face at this point because it honestly backfired. Sorry for the random change in the volume of the audio. And for some reason, the